Okay, so the next exercise is going to be one RPM test in for the close grip bench press, just for the triceps, okay? So Martin's going to start off with this weight, and then we're going to just do two reps with that, and then we're going to increase the weight just to find Martin's one RPM, okay? Set good form. Good. Okay. So obviously Martin can go much heavier than this. Try one more. Just to see if he can do this weight now. Okay. No problem at all. Right, we're going to add on one more disc. It should be closer to Martin's one up here. Okay, go back. Spot on. Okay. So I'm happy to call that Martin's one RPM. So that's RPM testing for the close grip bench press.